4 days after UP gangster Vikas Dubey was shot dead by the UP police in an encounter that raised more questions than answers, the police today made another bizarre claim of having recovered two service weapons allegedly snatched by the gangster and his men on July the 3rd in an ambush that killed 8 policemen. The cops also say they are still looking for 11 more accused in the case and hope to make more arrests soon.
Vikas Dubey ke ghar se AK-47 rifle jo looti gayi thi, main 17 kartus wo Shashikant ke ghar se INSAS rifle aur uske 20 adad kartus baramad kiya gaya hai.